Hey, Illuminati, I'm gonna expose you straight to your body. I'm still here, standing against you, to face like a soldier. You ruin our life, no matter what you're gonna do against us. I still used to say, fuck you assholes.
Fuck you.
I've been here for 4 days, getting money both ways. Dirty and clean, I could use a glass of cold space. Rolex, your chauffeurs and low face. I keep thinking how young you can die from old age. They always tell me nobody working as you. And even though I love problem true, cause a while on my closest friend out party. I'm just here making all the music that the party do, but party on all night, nigga. I got these new rappers nervous from night, nigga. I grow tired of these fucking grown man lies. Storytellers, they ain't need a campfire. But I just want to tell the truth before one of these haters load a cover, shoot them and get try.
Huh. Never gonna bait. So hell up your nigga. Stay away from my side.
Hey, mama told me away this side. Taking our soul to get back right. Hey, mama told me away this side. Taking our soul to get back right. Hey,
this is scary but seems very crazy. So painful and sad. Sometimes I cry and no one care about why. This is real hell and makes me double L. And why should I believe in this fucking lie?
Every day step by step, moving on my journey. But one thing every time push me back. I don't know really what the fuck is going on, man. I'm always figure out my mistake. Is it not in my internally show you fake? Running hard, judging myself like a god. Why you niggas laughing on me? Huh? I know I'm fighting with fucking Illuminati, that's really crazy. But seriously, make me mad. Why you wash up a brain to get some fame? Nah, my soul is loyal. That's why I'm strong and never be like a disloyal. That's why I fuck you, asshole. Expose you like a Nintendo game. Really, you never gonna believe who the fuck I am. Paki blood, I am Sir Pak. I'm here to represent you and kill this fucking Illuminati. God, can you hear me? That's it, no more fear to lose over here. Whenever you see, stand to face like a soldier. Fuck you, Illuminati. Ha. Young Muslim, we kill. Hey, mama told me away this side, taking our soul to get back right. Hey, mama told me away this side, taking our soul to get back right. Hey,
this is scary but seems very crazy. So painful and sad, sometimes I cry and no one care about why. This is real hell and makes me double L. And why should I believe in this fucking lie?